name is Margaret Parsons, and my mother, Audrey Parsons, died of ovarian cancer August the 10th, 2007.
All right. And how has this impacted your life, like your priorities and your choices?
Well, I miss her terribly, but we know that this is a silent killer, and the symptoms are so hard to interpret because it could be so many things. So I just want to help increase awareness to everybody that they need to.